Bulletin for Monday, October 31st, 2016. Happy Halloweeny. I'm Malini Weenie Barlow.
And I'm a banana.
Tomorrow is Camouflage Day because the Cleveland Indians are going bear hunting for some Chicago Cubs. Wednesday will be Indians Gear Day, hopefully to celebrate a win. Go Tribe. And attention, Student Council. Applications are due by 225 in room 2111 for freshmen and junior slots. And attention, all students. Chinese Club made posters featuring all your favorite Halloween words in Chinese. They're also posted around in English. It is your job to find the match. When you find the match, bring the vocab to room 1132 before 11 o'clock today, only during your study hall or lunch period, and show us a selfie of you and your poster. If you are correct, you will get a piece of Halloween candy. Hurry, today is the last day.
Key Club. Please remember that Key Club will meet this Wednesday at 7 a.m. in room 1223. And Spanish Club. The Day of the Dead party is this Wednesday in the Senior Commons. Have you made your dead bread yet for the contest to win a Chipotle gift card? And speaking of Halloween treats, here's a video on how to make your own spooky cookies.
Happy Halloween.
Today I'm going to be showing everyone how to make some super spooky treats to get in the scary spirit. I'm here in my kitchen, all decked out in last year's costume because I'm too cheap to buy a new one. But if you're cheap like me, you're going to love these recipes because they're fun, fast, easy, and you don't have to spend a lot of money. Let's get started.
So all you're going to need for this quick and easy treat are some nutter butter cookies, mini chocolate chips, and some white frosting. You could also use some white chocolate, but all you gotta do is take your cookie, slap as much or as little frosting on it as you want, add eyes, and voila. So there you have it. You have those cookies, and you could give these out to trick-or-treaters, have this at your Halloween party, or just scare yourself with the amount of calories you'll be consuming after eating the whole box.
Audrey, those look delicious. And VOF Blood Drive, find the hero in you. Help save a life and participate in the VOF Blood Drive being held during the school day on November 9th at the Rec Center. This is the final week to register, and the sign up for the form can be accessed on Blackboard. All blood donors will receive a t-shirt. And wrestlers, wrestling practice starts November 11th at p.m. in the wrestling room.
Attention students, American Affairs class is conducting a survey next week about this year's presidential election. Will it be Trump or Clinton? Check out MHS Swarm's Twitter to take the survey.
And for today's birthdays, we have Bridget DeMichael,
Christopher Fugo,
Peyton Herman,
and Catherine Stossel. And for today's lunch, we have spooky nachos with beef and cheese,
salsa,
salad,
fruit,
and a Halloween treat.
Make it a great day, Medina.
Happy Halloween. Now,
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve. So Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come.
Boys and girls of every age, would you like to see something strange?